morning, YouTube. I am off to Seattle for a very exciting project. I don't know what all I'm going to be able to reveal to you, or reveal, as I like to say, but I'm definitely going to be taking you on an adventure, a Seattle adventure. So cheers, queers. Here's to another day in the life of us. Okay, the doll has made it to Seattle. I'm here at the artist housing. Get into it, mama. First stop, Trader Joe's. You know I bought way too much stuff for literally 5 to 6 days. And now we're headed to the dispensary. Duh. Let's go see what Miss Cliff has to offer the dolls. And how is the little apartment that I'll be staying in? So freaking cute. Oh my gosh. Definitely just stock the fridge. How is it? Trader Joe's explosion, yeah. Look at, had to get some special grape soda for later. We've got an adorable little patio vibration for me to smoke. They already gave me the okay. They just said be courteous of the neighbors. And then we've got our two little rooms back here. Connor's staying here. We've got our Jack and Jill. Jill being right here. And then my little room. Loving the natural light coming in. You know, she's hung up all her clothes. Now, let's do a haul from the weed store. Oh yeah, mama, joints on joints on joints. We got some lemon hard candy, lemon pothead, yum. We got our disposable vape, naturally. We got a infused blunt. We got two packs of infused sativa dominants. And then I think I just got like a regular joint just in case. This is just a start off, you know, just when you get into town, you need a little something, something to take the edge off. This is what we do.
So we're taking a little walk to the theater, and how is the Shell station?
That's literally a legitimate gas station. That is so cute. Here's one of the theaters, the Village Theater. And we're headed to the smaller one.
So welcome everybody. Super excited about this project ever since I first heard about it.
So you're never gonna believe what happened. Yesterday we went into rehearsal, everybody had to COVID test, and unfortunately one of the main players tested positive. So we canceled rehearsal. I went out with some of the cast members, had a couple margaritas, hung out, got to know everyone, the gender consultant, Josie, who's amazing, the associate director, Brandon, at the Village Theater, incredible. Then today we were hoping that it would be a false positive. So they took a PCR test and unfortunately it was not. They are positive. So we are actually canceling the workshop. I'm so bummed. I can't even begin to explain to you how I felt yesterday walking into the theater, meeting all the dancers. I was so excited, so ready to choreograph, but you know, these things happen and we got to play it safe. So I have driven in today to Seattle because I was in Issaquah, a small town about 20 to 30 minutes outside of Seattle. But I've come into Seattle today to do what I do best, which is shop. Yeah. So I'm over here at Buffalo Exchange and then gonna hit up some of my favorite thrift stores and vintage stores. And then I'm gonna head back to Issaquah tonight to catch Mamma Mia the musical. And then most likely I'm gonna fly back out tomorrow, back home. So as disappointing as it is, we have other workshops coming up. Oh, and by the way, I can finally spoil the secret. I am working on a brand new musical called Misstep. Now, the musical follows an older transgender woman who discovers that her estranged father was actually gay and had an aerobics team. And so to honor him, she starts her own aerobics team full of misfits, and they compete in a big competition. Now, I don't want to tell you exactly what happens, but it is such a fun, lighthearted, heartwarming musical, and I'm so excited that I am co-choreographing with Connor Gallagher, Broadway Tony nominated choreographer of Beetlejuice, along with many, many other things. So this is a huge deal for me. We're hoping by 2025, this will be making its way to Broadway, and then hopefully I'll be winning a Tony. So anyways, I'll keep you posted. I'm going to show you around today. We're going to have lots of fun, even though plans have changed. Because what? Well, this is a day in the life of, honey. And as Miss Laganja Estranja, you got to be able to roll literally with the punches. I spy with my little eye my Drag Race Season 6 sister. Yes, Bendela. Okay, I killed it today. Look at the items. A little dress for Hawaii. How's the smoke? very La Ganja. Got this super cool sportswear vibe. It's kind of oversized, looks so cute. This classic little 1950s moment. Clock the price. We love affordable fashion. Got some 80s pants, a little sexy going to the club skirt, and then this fun little psychedelic swirl. Do you love it? I got so many different styles. Smoke break, naturally. Also get into the fit. How is she? Celebrating her 1 year anniversary of coming out as trans last June 15th. Yes, God. So I just drove across the bridge and through the forest to come to Pretty Parlor, which is one of my favorite vintage stores here in Seattle. It's owned by a friend of a friend who I haven't seen in a very long time. So we're gonna go check it out and see if we can find one last sickening dress. We have a winner. So cute. I already found another one too. So we may have several more. Let's see. Yes, I love it, you guys. It's perfect for Pride.
Yeah.
So good.
Yeah.
So good. Okay, let's try another one.
Yay!
What?
We just celebrated 20 years in business.
20 years of business!
So you can do whatever you want!
I was like, really? We could smoke in the back of the store? She was like, yeah.
You got it.
Cheers, queers!
I got 5 dresses, y'all, and a pair of sunglasses.
Did you get enough?
I did!
This is Freshies. Freshie time.
Freshies.
Super fresh.
Thank you so much for taking care of me. That was awesome.
Oh my gosh. It's our pleasure.
So much fun. I got high before I came in here. Now I'm getting high leaving. It's like, what? This is the store experience you only dream of.
Well, you are a dream.
I love you.
I love you. And I'll never
Everybody come to Pretty Parlor, okay? In Seattle. Gotta come. What is this area called?
Capitol
Hill, mama. Well, I made it back to Los Angeles. Last night I went to Mamma Mia and had such a great time. It was a beautiful little theater. It's where maybe Miss Stuff will be going up in 2024. So that was really fun. I had a great time. Then I went home, repacked, and got on an early flight and made it here to sunny Los Angeles, California, waiting for my besties to pick me up. And then I'm gonna go take a nap, truly. Sorry this vlog was not as exciting as I had originally planned, but stay tuned for Misstep with Choreography by me and Connor coming very soon. Love you guys, and I'll see you next Thursday for another Day in the Life vlog. Okay, so y'all are not ready for this turn of events. Literally, this is a day in the life of Miss La Ganja Estranja. By the way, get into the robe, available now on my website. Go and check it out, the trans collection, celebrating my 1 year. So I got home to Los Angeles, was hanging with my best friends, Robert and Hector, as always, and of course, little Dabbish. Hi, Babish. And I get a call from Bob the drag queen, and he's like, Queen, can you be ready in an hour and meet me in North Hollywood to audition in front of, drum roll please, the Madonna. It's a Madonna. Yeah, girl, the Madonna. So, bitch, I came home. I was at the boys' house. I left. I came home. I put on my makeup. I got in my all-black outfit. Girl, tucked. The whole nine yards. Get to rehearsal. Literally learn the choreography in 10 minutes. Girl, I was freaking out. Learn the choreography in 10 minutes. Walk into the room where Miss M is sitting and perform it in front of her. It was the wildest experience of my life. Literally after she saw it, she was like, okay, I want to see the whole number. And the choreographer was like, oh, we didn't get a chance to teach it to her. She literally just came in 10 minutes ago. And Madonna was like, I want to see it anyway. So I basically like improv'd my way through the number and I booked the job. I booked the job. And then I learned 2 more numbers and we did a full run of the show. It was insane. So it is about 1:30 and I just ordered some pizza. And I'm just gonna celebrate the fact that one job got canceled and I picked up probably one of the most like amazing jobs of my lifetime. So I'll be headed to NYC And I guess I'll keep this vlog going. I mean, I thought it was over, but it looks like we are about to go on a journey, Mama, to the Big Apple and get ready for Pride. Ah, this is insane. So insane. See you tomorrow. She made it to New York, and naturally, hello. I just need a smoke break. It's the black Cadillac for me. Thanks, Madge. Okay, just got to my room. Girl, it has been a long day. Okay, I left my house at 9 a.m. It's midnight here in New York, a good 12 hours. It's a very interesting hotel. It's called the Moxie. They gave me a whole spiel when I was checking in. Girl, I was not listening. I was like, Mama, I'm just trying to get up to this room and go to bed so I'm prepared for tomorrow's rehearsals. Okay. Gym-like shower. Unique. Anyways, I am gonna go get some food and I'm gonna go to bed because I gotta be prepared tomorrow for rehearsal. Night-night. Good morning, dolls. She is up. She is lightly painted. We are headed to get a little coffee feature before I head to rehearsal. You know, I was up early this morning practicing all my lyrics. Ooh, look at the sun. Look at the doll. Let's get the sun on her face. Ooh, there she is. Hi, doll. So yeah, we're gonna go to Miss Dunkin' Donuts. I need a blueberry cake donut and a mocha latte stat. And she's right here. We love that. She got her iced sweet caramel coffee. Unfortunately, they didn't have the blueberry glazed cake donut that I'm obsessed with. This is the second Dunkin' Donuts that I've been to recently that doesn't have the donut I wanted. So I got the little munchkins instead. Time to scarf this down, and then the runner will be here to pick me up to take me to rehearsal. So excited and nervous. Another black car, here we go. Off to rehearsal. Okay, she just learned the entire dance. I am sweating boots, but it's really, really fun. I'm so excited. Learning the original choreo obviously is just like a huge deal, and getting to perform it with the Madge, the Miss M, the Madonna, Donna, Anna, Anna, Ella, LA is everything. So I'm so excited. I'm gonna show you what I can, but most likely when the queen arrives, cameras will be going down, so you have to use your imagination. But anyways, it's probably about 4 o'clock. And I don't think she arrives until 7. So by then, girl, I'm gonna have the choreography down pat. Pussy pat, that is. It's coming together. How are the looks? How are the looks? How's Bob over there? Look at good old Bob. Good old Bob, the drag queen, girl. Big old Bob, not big old Bob. Look at. Necklaces are being repaired.
Yeah.
We love it.
Elves at work.
Still sweating. Today's lunch.
He was like, don't
chicken
do it.
Fingers, it's mac and cheese, slice of pizza, and a little sandwich. I spy with my little eyes some fine art bling. Shout out to my dear friend Randall. I can't believe we ended up being on the same job. Love it. Hey. Come on, Saucy. Hair going on here. Okay, so it is about 9 o'clock at night. We have been running this all day. When the queen arrived, they made us put on our shoes. I wore a sensible heel. But when I tell you I am dead, I am so dead. Miss Violet Tchotchke's here. She's up in her corset. I said, I'm not putting on my waist cincher again. Y'all got me at the audition, but y'all are gonna get me today. I had to lose the hat though, girl. That pleather was sweating me out. Oof, I want that hair transplant so bad, y'all. Mug is staying. Mug is staying. I got my own little dressing room. So cute. Because, you know, the Queen M does not want to see the excess. So they brought in this pipe and drape. Girl, this is the real time, real gig. Mama, look at the Chantilly. Look at the Chantilly. Chantilly lace fantasy. Oh, material girl. Yeah. Okay, y'all, it is 4 a.m. and I'm finally about to eat my real dinner because the first dinner was really basically lunch for me. Fun fact, I always have to like find a tray because I hate eating in bed because I always spill something and then the bed sheets are ruined and then they never come in time and blah, blah, blah. How cute is this? The hotel like hangs up stuff on the wall so that you can just like take it off and be cunt. I got a spicy beef pho with a Thai iced tea and some delicious spicy dim sum. Gonna watch probably something with Vanjie because that's just my vibe right now. She's got a new show on. I forget what it's called, but it's on Paramount Plus. We're gonna stream that hoe. So it is 9:47 a.m. I've had about 4 hours of sleep and we are off to get this hair dyed ambition blonde, baby. All right, y'all, Miss Lisa has got me foiled for the gods. I'm feeling like the hottest baked potato. Yeah, and now we are pulling out the bottoms. We're dragging through, and then we're gonna go through and touch that root, mama. Get ready, she's going full blonde ambition. Okay, don't judge the doll, she doesn't have makeup on, but we're finally all touched up, and how is the balcony at this hotel? I'm gonna need them to put me in this room, doll, so I can have my smoke breaks. Hello, NYC. And how is the doll? Oh yeah, mama, blonde ambition. She is giving you Madonna realness. Got the cat eye on, the red lip today. Giving the full fantasy. And how is the final look? Girl, I'm stuffed up in this freaking corset like a sausage, but the hair is over. Madonna on an A. All right, y'all, it's about 1:30, so this is actually early for us, and I ordered the house down, absolutely, per usual. We got a little Mexican chicken Caesar salad, a barbacoa quesadilla with some tomatillo sauce, some mac and cheese, a Mexican Coke. This was actually a little surprise bonus. French fries with bacon, yum. And some banana bread pudding for dessert. Oh my God, I cannot wait to eat and get some rest. Our call time tomorrow is not till 3:45. So I actually get to sleep because you know, last night I only got about 4 hours. So anyways, see you tomorrow. So I finally have a later call time today. So I am headed into Times Square to meet two of my bestest friends who live here in the city for a little Mexican lunch. I just didn't get enough last night. She said, I need more heartburn for rehearsal. So here we go. The dolls are here. Cheers. It's a non-alcoholic drink. I'm responsible.
Professional. And so after that, I was like, fuck, gotta go to
yummy, but Bart's here we come. Okay, so I definitely had too many non-alcoholic drinks at lunch. It was just so much fun, you guys. Terry was actually one of my first boyfriends I ever had at Booker T. Washington High School for the Performing and Visual Arts. Yes, honey, that resume is growing. And Mikey has been one of the most amazing people I've ever met. You know, House of Edwards, honey, in the house. And it was just so wonderful to get to see the two of them. So now I'm rushed back to the hotel, praying that I can get my bags in time and make it on this damn shuttle to rehearsal. Y'all pray for me. Also, it's raining here. Ooh, New York. I don't know how y'all do it. God bless. Also, look at the fried hair. Just crispy in the back.
On our way to rehearsal. How are we arriving at 4:20?
We made it. Finally enough love. Yes, Madonna. How is it? Terminal 5 pussy.
And how's the stage?
Oh yeah, time to get made up. I fell into your arms, forgot who I was. I didn't hear the alarms. Now I'm down on my knees, alone in the dark. I was blind to your game. You fired a shot in my heart.
Well, sorry, Bob ruined the time lapse. Yeah, had to come in. How's the mug? Mm. Ooh, how's my mug? Mm. Ooh, Aaron's this turning the Madonna. Gold. It's stunning. You're looking gorgeous.
I'm not working if I'm a sweaty mess.
Uh-huh, Faggotry will get you where? Everywhere. Turn around, let's get the tag. Honey, Vision, Aaron, period. In the matching outfits, we're missing the jacket, but just like me, we do print on print. And it's time for lips, and we're gonna use the original.
Russian Red, which was actually developed and invented for the original Blonde Ambition tour. So we're using true to historically accurate lip shade from the Blonde Ambition tour, from Truth or Dare, etc. Pioneered by the iconic Joanne Gare, who is the makeup artist for that tour.
We love it, preserving history, mama.
All right, y'all, Corvette just snatched me up. We're gonna go do a little quick rehearsal before the Queen M arrives. So we're gonna put the braids in and the ponytail after. Aaron has got me looking so gorgeous. Look at how pretty it looks in the film. I love it. Look like Madonna. Oh, she's trailer fish. Oh, wait a second. I have to share with Violet. Here we go.
No, baby.
Oh, shit. Here's the Chantilly. Here's the Chantilly.
You're not sharing a trailer with me. You're taking up space in my trailer.
Oh, look at her. Not even a stitch of fucking makeup. Look at this. Late and unbothered. Meanwhile, bitch, Vogue, honey. Yeah. Vogue, mama, painted by Madonna's makeup artist.
Is that her?
Get into it. Yeah, it is, for 8+ years. So go ahead and read her. I'd love to hear it. I'd love to hear it. Exactly, woman.
Trans doesn't talk.
Who are you and why are you with this freak?
I have no idea.
God bless. That's my example. I mean, my reply too. Look, and she took up the whole space. Where am I supposed to get ready, Violet?
Where am I supposed to get ready? Out there.
With no mirror. On the cafeteria table.
Your makeup's done, baby.
You know what? I'm officially booting you. I'm booting you. Let the record show. And I'm not going to ask this to be taken off my own YouTube, okay? Like some people have of wow. Are the rumors true?
Babe.
So the rumors are true. You did ask it to be taken off the YouTube.
I said it. There's no rumor. Oh. It came from the horse's mouth.
The whore's mouth. Yeah.
Okay, the doll asked for me to roll cameras again.
I have a question for you.
Yeah.
How does it feel to be the third option?
Well, you know what it feels like? It feels like checks clear the same.
You must tell yourself that a lot.
Unfortunately, I do. You know, not
perhaps a catchphrase.
Not everyone, you know, is like you and just a bitch and hired for the one only trick pony they can pull.
I'm the one only trick pony. Meanwhile, how's the Dua Lipa number?
Oh, baby, that's on 118 performances, and that's only one of the bags in my tricks.
One of the bags in my
yeah,
tricks.
Yeah, sweetie, so get into that. Lyra. Yeah. Do we get it? Do we get the 5 corsets in the back? Because that's only silhouette we give.
Yeah.
I said for my birthday, I want to perform for Madonna, and I want to rap for Santana. And
period.
I'm about to do it. All right?
Yes.
Hit it. Now, I said first the booty, right?
Okay.
So, that's what I can hold this real quick. Hold on.
Okay.
Listen, hold this. Who else writes a verse like this? Who else quench their thirst like this? Put niggas in a hearse like this? Who else use their words like, listen to this. Booty silicone, I don't care the booty fake. Make a nigga hungry, want to eat the booty cake. Booty hey. Make it look white, did a booty double take. Putting on my scuba suit, diving in the booty lake. It's
booty
my
lake.
Destiny child, hey. Ass booty wishes. Booty full of magic, ran a couple booty witches.
Hey.
Every time
hey.
Walking, it's a booty on sweat. Put that ass on trial and burn that booty at the stake
hey.
Now. Had to write a verse for Santana. Face Tyler has to put the peach from Atlanta. Booty
ah.
full of people, it really is crack with their big ass booty, fucking up your lower back like damn. Fucking up your lower back like damn.
Fucking up your lower back like damn.
Fucking up your lower back like hold on, hey. Fucking up the lumbar, booty doesn't come far. My booty four seasons, that booty is a one star. Booty is illegal, put that booty in a slammer. Got more aid than the state of Alabama. Booty got your talking bunny, booty got a scammer. Booty can't touch this, booty MC Hammer. Booty going beef, booty custody grammar. Eat his ass alive, nigga Jeffrey Dahmer. I know it's dumb, we fucking up the summer. Digging in the booty pipes like a fucking plumber. Tried to compete and her friends didn't wanna. Now she looking stupid, what a fucking bummer. Her booty is a Prius, my booty is a Hummer. Put that ass in line, better take a booty number. Booty put his ass to sleep. Put him in a booty stumble, left him paralyzed. Booty stone cold, stunner like damn.
Hey!
Booty stone cold, stunner like damn.
Hey!
Hey, booty from the top rope, booty gon' give hope. My booty is a yep, her booty is a no, no. Booty so predictable, read the booty horoscope. See the astral space, you don't need the booty telescope. Booty giving Christmas, booty giving elf. Booty giving great goose, booty top shelf. Booty going stealth, booty undercover with the ass alive. I take a glass to myself now. I had to write like it was my duty. I go a little extra when I'm talking about the booty. Fuck the chef, my face is the seat. Booty go to growl because it's all you can eat like damn.
So tonight was intense, y'all. We literally ran the show twice without her and then three times with her. It is 2:45. I'm just now getting back. Girl, I am so beat, so ready to shower, get this makeup off. You know I ordered the house down, and girl, I am praying to the gods that we have a later call time and that we don't have to get in makeup so early because mama, the clock of the shadow is coming in. The things we do.
So it's 4 a.m. and my food finally arrived. Tonight we went with a little Asian persuasion. We got the cream cheese ragoon, we got the egg drop soup, and we got, I don't even remember what this is called, maybe like a spicy lady roll, a dragon egg drop roll. I don't really know, but it's gonna be delicious. I just hope I can stay awake to eat it.
It's the day of the show, y'all. It is the day of the show. Look at it, Madonna, bitch.
So girl, the news has been leaked. They had caught us last night, so it looks like they ripped off our signs today. I said, wait, is this still my trailer? Paparazzi, bitch.
Ooh, final fitting, got my shoes.
These are the
beer.
Yeah, these feel great.
Cute, super cute. I like the belt too.
Me too. I mean, you won't see it, but it's the details that we know about, right?
Exactly.
So we're gonna just do that over this. You want me to take the shirt off too?
Yeah, let's take the shirt off.
Okay. Well, I love this because it's not as tight.
Not yet.
Oh, okay. It does get tighter. It does get tighter.
Don't you worry. In Madonna Land, we cinch always.
The down. Okay, that's plenty, Mama.
For the purposes of...
Oh, no, then we go a little further after that.
No. Y'all leave that to Violet.
It's normally when someone's like, oh, and you just go a little bit more, uh-huh, and then you've reached the sweet
well,
spot.
Well, were you there the day when Madonna put her knee in my back and yanked it?
Oh, yeah.
I gagged. I was like, oh, this is going in my book. This is going in my book.
How? How is she?
Body bitch. Okay, let's try the shoes. And the final piece of the resistance. This
way. The iconic.
The real Gautier, Mama.
Yeah, so this was actually used on in the Blonde Ambition Tour.
Work.
From Jean-Paul Gautier.
And then do we want corset to go over her, right? Yeah.
Yeah. See you. Ah, there's like no gap or anything.
Yeah, perfect, right?
This is cute.
You did it!
We got there.
Got it.
Okay, let's take a picture. I
know. The one that I had on before? Okay, that was also downstairs. My bad.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry.
Vogue to the music. Yeah.
Can you dance with heels?
Oh, yeah. These feel fine. How is she? Body, oddy, oddy. Naughty, oddy, oddy. Here we go. Everyone is getting set up. So exciting. How freaking cool is this? Love it. The details, mama. The details. How gorgeous. And say hi to Ray. Hi, Ray.
Hello.
Rigging up Violet's chair. Ray and I have worked together on Work the World many times. So it's good to be back here in New York together.
Here we go. Violet's creating her custom lashes,
yes,
mama.
Honey.
The artistry. The artistry. Look at this.
It's not even artistry yet, babe. I'm just prepping for the artistry.
Oh, she's prep.
You don't know.
Oh, she's prepping.
This is what artistry.
Mama Violet bought the fan today.
This is what artistry. And not just that one. There's two other ones.
Oh, I saw. He already took them in. He got the batteries. Look at her.
You are insane.
I love it. It's the BTS, mama. It's the creative. It's the artistry. It's the Violet Tchotchke of it all. Look at those nails, though. Ooh,
I hate you.
Maybe too close. Maybe
yourself.
Too close.
Go fuck yourself, bitch. Other ends, I don't want to get red.
How is the reveal?
Like,
wow.
You gotta keep them
look,
nice.
We'll use my nails instead.
Ooh. Nice and wispy. Those tacky ass nails.
Mama, these nice are pride nails. Lisa wispy. Frank.
Nice Lisa and wispy Frank. And PC, but still full, but still so you can see through them, so you can see the what?
And look!
Artistry.
And look, she's left hair on the table. So not only did I get it on the toilet seat, now I've got it on the table. I love that for me.
Because what's the rule about pubes?
The rule that you've taught me is that women
have
nothing.
No pubes, but
they don't tuck.
That's right, that's right. What was the other rule I taught you that was really good? Fuck.
There's just been so many.
There's just been
it's
so
been
many.
It's such a learning experience for me as an artist, yeah, as a cis person.
Yeah.
I've been educated.
Yeah.
Consistently the past 2 days.
Uh-huh.
The highs and lows of what it is like to be a trans person.
Thank
right,
you.
Ladonja?
Yeah.
Right, Beard?
Yeah.
So I
there it is.
Eternally grateful.
Thank you.
To your
good
education.
Answers. These are good answers. You're really learning.
This has
see, this is the kindness. Month. This is the kindness you
well,
need.
Well, I'm a Gemini, so you get both.
You just get one, the other, all the around.
You really have made this Pride Month educational.
Thank you.
And very special.
Thank you so much.
I've learned so much as a queer person myself that I can...
By the way, she's taken up the whole dressing room, and now she's decided to do her lashes out on my cafeteria
well,
tables.
They only have high chairs, people that get their makeup done, but I'm doing work, so I have to have a low chair.
Speaking of high, I'm going to go get high. Bye.
Okay. Yes, honey, bag up that merch. Happy Pride from Madonna.
Happy Pride.
You know I had to get the I'll teach you how to fuck t-shirt.
Period.
And the rainbow. All right, y'all. Here's the finished
picture of a beauty queen.
Period. Here we go. It's showtime.
Yeah.
The doll is headed to stage. Look at, I've got everything set up back here for all the quick changes. So excited.
Alright y'all, it is the closing number!
went so well. We've got the glam squad putting on the finishing touches. Look at literally, yeah, shimmer, mama, shimmer. So much fun. Thank you, Madonna, for having me. And of course, as always, thank you, buds, for watching this vlog. We got a lot more, mama. We are headed out of here at 4 a.m. to Seattle for Pride. So stick around, Gorge.
Nothing alike.
Thank God. Okay, finally I collected them all. It's Marky Mark. You're the last of the house I saw.
Really?
Yes, I've seen everyone but you. I said I gotta collect them all.
Well, I'm mysterious.
Mysterious Mark. Manly Mark. Masculine Mark. Mother Mark. I love you.
And here's some more realness. Trying to fit this giant tulle dress into my bag by myself, of course. It's almost 2 a.m. Car is picking me up in 2 hours. This is my life. Isn't it glamorous? Mind you, Violet had a whole team. Nothing says glamour like trying to shove your $1,000 suitcase shut. Yes. Ha ha, bitch. I am that woman, all alone, by myself, for over 15 years. Oh my god. Ooh, what a night, Gorge. That was truly amazing. Never got my pick with Madonna, but hopefully we're gonna have a screen grab. It was amazing. I'm exhausted, but I'm very grateful. And that's the tea.
And look at how Violet left her room. Look at this. Wow. And look at how I'm leaving my room. Oh, one piece of trash. Let me collect that. Hashtag professional. Leave it nicer than you picked it up, period. Well, tonight's meal is not so glamorous. It's cold McDonald's, but it's all that was available. And I have 1 hour until the car picks me up. Yay, happy me. And here we go, doll. Off to the airport, just 2 hours later. Black car, puss.